glad to be back.
Glad to be back.
So, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling really good. I think this is my best like rehearsal since I got here. It was really nice to have the audience in the arena. It made me feel like more energetic. I just love the vibe in here.
Do you feel that you are more experienced now in all this contest?
Yeah, maybe, I guess. Like, it's been 3 years and I've been doing gigs, so I definitely feel more confident on stage and more relaxed. And I feel like I'm able to enjoy it more now and just be in the moment.
And just be yourself.
Yeah, pretty much.
And why did you decide to go this year? Was it the song that caught your attention?
Yeah, I think it was. I felt like it was too early, or I didn't really want to go back in like the last 2 years. And then I started thinking about it this year. And then I heard the song that Jimmy wrote, and I just thought it would be perfect for the back already. So we did it, and suddenly I was at like the press conference, and it all went really fast. But I'm glad I did it because I really love this song.
And can you tell us the message with your song?
Well, it's kind of like a cryptic, mystic love story. About the way to be, like, I think it's pretty dreamy and mystical, and I want to show that in my staging as well. So it's about just seeing someone on the subway and make eye contact and then just like drift away in your thoughts about what could happen if you reached out and said hello. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I think the performing is quite simple because the focus is on the voice and on the song.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, and the story is told behind me, and then like at the end we kind of like try to make it a bit more epic and big. And sing along. And, it feels like I'm just gonna sing it because it's a lot of lyrics, and I just wanna focus on the singing to the camera and to the audience, and not dance too much, do too much of that kind of show, because it's not that kind of song.
And if you go from Malaysia, do you want to keep the
performance waiting? Oh wow, I haven't really thought about that, but I don't know. Maybe change it up, make it a little bit bigger. I'm not sure. I think it looks really cool, but maybe just change some things to make it like feel new. I don't know.
And after you went to Eurovision, does your audition sound more excited to you now? Are you like more into it? It's just a contest.
Well, I was so like I didn't know what to expect last time, so if I win again, I know more what to expect. But I sure would love to be back. I mean, it was the coolest experience ever. So yeah, sure.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
And do you have a message for the wiwibloggs?
Well, just I love that you're like so intimately involved. I read your blog. I read what you write about me, and I'm really thankful that you like me. To all the European fans, can't wait to see you again sometime soon.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.